Have you ever wondered what kind of laptop setup Batman would use? So here it is. This has got to be one of the most audacious, brilliant, over-the-top, bonkers laptop accessory that I have used in my life. It's called Kwumsy Pro Tri-Screen, and you basically attach it to your laptop's screen and add two extra displays. While this may sound like a crazy idea, it's actually quite brilliant. I was initially dismissive of this product, but after using it for a few days, I'm genuinely impressed. With three screens surrounding your peripheral vision, you get a very immersive computing experience. I was able to focus on the task at hand without getting distracted. I think this kind of setup would also attract gamers who want a more immersive gaming experience. Now, I don't game on my laptop, but this tri-screen setup has been a game changer for my productivity. I usually put the main application window in the central screen and keep all relevant companion documents on each side. That way I can easily refer to them with a quick left and right glance while continuing to focus on my main task. Since all the three screens reside in my line of sight, the end result is a very intuitive, almost meditative kind of work experience. But before I go any further, let me take a step back and talk about the history of this product because it's really interesting. So the idea for creating this tri-screen laptop setup was conceived and crowdfunded at Kickstarter and Indiegogo. The project was a big success and now you can buy it on Amazon or directly from the company's website. So the model that I have here with me is the flagship Pro model. It sells for $549 on the company's website and $599 on Amazon. Now, this Pro model is a little more expensive, and that's because this is the first product that I know that supports triple display on M1 MacBooks. Now, typically, M1 MacBook Airs only support one external display, but these guys have developed a dedicated software driver that works in conjunction with the mainboard chip to power two external displays. So that means you can rock three screens on your M1 MacBook Air, which otherwise is not even possible. But this product isn't just meant for MacBook fans. If you are a Windows laptop user and if your laptop supports DisplayPort 1.4 protocol via the USB Type-C cable, then you can also rock triple screen on your laptop. So take a look at my laptop here. This is Lenovo IdeaPad gaming laptop with NVIDIA graphics. To get the three screens working, all I had to do was connect the included USB Type-C cable to my laptop. As you can see, I'm able to span my display across three screens and move any window from one screen to another. I can also adjust the brightness, contrast, and the color temperature of each display to match my laptop's main screen. This is essential if you intend to use the setup for long hours and you don't want your displays to have different color temperature and brightness. That will cause eye strain. Now, all the three screens here are running at full HD resolution at 60 Hz refresh rate. And the best part is that I don't need any batteries or external power supply because the entire setup is running from a single USB Type-C cable that carries both the power and the display signal. Now let's take a closer look at the Tri-Monitor chassis. Its entire assembly is made from aluminium and it feels very premium. You can adjust the width to fit any laptop screen from 13.3 inch to 16.5 inch. Its back includes a kickstand to support the tri-monitor assembly in case your laptop's hinge is not able to bear the full weight of all the three screens. Now, all the cables that you need are included in the box. You get two USB Type-C cable and one USB Type-C to Type-A cable. And check this out, you can fold one of the screens to create a portrait setup, which will come handy if you need a taller secondary display. I can see software developers and programmers use this kind of orientation because a taller screen is great for, you know, writing code. Now, this product isn't really meant for everyone. Costing over $500, it's pricey. And I think it's squarely aimed at folks who value their productivity and who want to get the most work done in the least amount of time. Personally speaking, the three screens have definitely boosted my productivity and they have also increased my focus and my concentration because, you know, I'm surrounded by the screen and I cut out all the distraction. And honestly, it looks cool. So, you know, I can pretend to be Batman. Now, if you guys are interested, check out the links that I have put in the video description below and let me know what kind of laptop setups you guys are using for your work and for your leisure time. I would like to know whether you guys prefer a large monitor or do you like multiple smaller monitors. So let me know in the comment section below, guys, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.